Now, exercise 4.3, question number B2, find the roots of the quadratic equations by applying the quadratic formula. The same question from equation number 1 we can use here. First question is 2x square minus 7x plus 3 is equal to 0. For finding its answer, we can use the quadratic formula. For that, first we can write it here. A is equal to 2, B is equal to minus 7, C is equal to 3. A is the coefficient of x square, that is 2, B is the coefficient of x, that is minus 7, and C is the constant term, that is 3. For finding its answer, first we have to find out B square minus 4AC. That is the discriminant of the equation B square minus 4AC is equal to B square minus 7 square minus 4 into A, 2 into C, 3. That is equal to minus 7 square, 49. Minus 24 is equal to 25. Now we go to here, B square minus 4AC is plus 25. Therefore, we can write it here. The given equation has real and distinct roots. Real and distinct roots. Because B square minus 4AC is positive. By using quadratic formula, x is equal to minus b plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. Here we can take minus b. Minus b, b is minus 7. Minus b, we can take here minus of minus 7. Here 2 minus is the, in the formula there is 1 minus, b is also minus 7. Therefore, we can minus of minus 7 plus. A root of b square minus 4ac, b square minus 4ac is 25. A root of b square minus 4ac plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac, 25 divided by 2a. A 2 into A is 2. 2 into 2. That is equal to 7 plus or minus 25 is 5. Root 25 is 5 divided by 4. That is equal to 7 plus 5 by 4. And write here or 7 minus 5 by 4. 7 plus 5 by 4 is equal to 12 by 4 is equal to 3. 7 minus 5 by 4, that is 2 by 4, is equal to 1 by 2. Now roots are three and 1 by 2. This is the answer.